My heart just wanna thank him this morning for that, and I know that God's got that little church right there in Washington in his hand. And we're gonna continue to pray till we see that she can testify and say God has sent her to our church. He uses the woman's doors to come into these doors someday and ask that.
Amen.
Church to encourage her in that.
Yes.
Absolutely. Yes, good, good. Happy to have you.
And, you know, we talked about, it's interesting, love boundless, the joy overflowing, the grace sufficient.
Yes.
Sufficient, just enough for today. And I feel like I'm such a learner, but today was a struggle. But God gave you just enough, that sufficient grace.
Praise.
But the manna he gave Israelites, you know, and tomorrow he's gonna give just enough for tomorrow.
Right. Thank God.
Yesterday, he gave just enough for yesterday. Because he knows what we can handle.
Absolutely.
And I put my trust in you.
Yes, amen.
Brother, I want you to know that his grace is sufficient.
Yes, it is.
The devil will throw a bitch and curve them all this week and go ahead and knock everyone out of the ballpark because his grace is sufficient.
Praise his name. Praise the Lord, Brother Roy. Amen. Amen. I believe if we'd knocked 20 years off Brother Roy, he'd have probably gotten up here and been walking up and down. And while you were singing, he was praising God, and I was getting blessed up here. Just thank God for his grace.
Amen. Yeah.
I tell you, when you experience grace and mercy, I don't say that Brother Roy and I are any different than anybody else, but there's something about our relationship. We understand grace. We understand mercy. We needed it just like anybody else, and if you shared your story, we include you in our name. But there's just something about our relationship. I love Brother Roy. His testimony just blesses me, and I appreciate you, Brother Roy. I appreciate all of you. I just love the work that God's done in his life and continues to help him. So I thank God for Brother Roy. Amen. Amen. Will?
I want to thank God for how he's helped me personally.
Good.
And, of course, my family, too. It's been a roller coaster for the last month and a half. When we first decided to sell the house, it sold in 5 days. We had 3 weeks to get out of the house. And I have a phrase that, you know, you guys know, there's 2 jobs I'm able to keep. And that's an answer to prayer right there. I've worked myself up 14 years for one job, 8 years for the other almost. So working from home and everything is wonderful. The place that I have, it's a great place to live, a nice community. And it's not too far from Birmingham, or there, or wherever.
Right.
So I just end with saying thank you, God, for everything that he has done for me. All the travel.